Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are safe at home with your parents. Here also, I am very good, Nana. So, this is our fourth class, science. So, before going to class, what is the date today, Nana? August 12, and here is 2021. What is the date? What is the day, Nana? So, Thursday, THURSDAY, Thursday. What is the name of lesson? Soil, S-O-I-L, soil. In this lesson, up to page number 31, we had completed, Nana. Today, we will learn about page number 32. B. Roman, fill in the blanks and write T for true or F for false, correct false statements. Okay. So, in the previous video, you know, we learned about keywords. Weathering, the process by which rocks are broken down into small pieces. Deforestation, cutting down a forest, afforestation, planting trees to form a forest. And in a nutshell, soil is composed of gravel, sand, silt, clay, humus, air and water. There are three types of soil, sandy, clay and loam. So, the different layers of soil are topsoil, subsoil and parent rock. Wind, water and human activities cause soil erosion. Soil erosion can be checked by various methods such as afforestation and terrace farming. Today, we will learn about fill in the blanks. First one, many medicines are prepared from bacteria and dash that grow in the soil, fungi, F-U-N-G-I, fungi. So, many medicines are prepared from a bacteria and fungi that grow in the soil. And second one, dash particles are the largest soil particles. So, sand particles are the largest soil particles. Third one, loam dash is the most suitable soil for growing plants. Loam is the most suitable soil for growing plants. Fourth one, the bottom layer of soil is called dash. Parent rock, P-A-R-E-N-T, parent, R-O-C-K, rock, parent rock. The bottom layer of soil is called parent rock. Embankments are built along river banks to prevent soil dash erosion. E-R-O-S-I-O-N, erosion. So, once again I repeat, Nana. Many medicines are prepared from bacteria and fungi that grow in the soil. Dash particles are the largest soil particles, sand. Dash is the most suitable soil for growing plants, loam. So, the bottom layer of soil is called parent rock. Embankments are built along river banks to prevent soil erosion. Okay, next C. Write T for true or F for false. Correct the false statements. First one, silt is not a part of soil. False, F-A-L-S-E, false. Silt is not a part of soil, false. Clay particles can hold water for a long time, true. Clay particles can hold water for a long time. True. Subsoil is rich in humus. Subsoil is rich in humus. False. F-A-L-S-E, false. Terrace or steps slow down the flow of rainwater. True. Terrace or steps slow down the flow of rainwater. True. Okay, once again I repeat, Nana. First one, silt is not a part of soil. False. Clay particles can hold water for a long time, true. Subsoil is rich in humus, false. Terrace or steps slow down the flow of rainwater, true. Fill in the blanks. Many medicines are prepared from bacteria and fungi that grow in the soil. Dash particles are the largest soil particles, sand. Dash is the most suitable soil for growing plants, loam. The bottom layers of soil is called parent rock. Embankments are built along river banks to prevent soil erosion. Write T for true or F for false. Correct the false statements. Silt is not a part of soil, false. Clay particles can hold water for a long time. True. Subsoil is rich in humus. False. Terrace or steps slow down the flow of rainwater. True. Okay, children. I hope you all are understood. Remaining part, I will make another video. Until then, children, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.